Tag team action underway with Alexa Bliss and Liv Morgan. And across the ring, we see Nikki A.S.H. and Sonya Deville.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
These kicks and a...
What the hair?
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. That's what they call it, a hot shot.
Oh, man.
All right, that's it.
All right, here we go.
Inside Didi. Here's the cover.
She breaks the count quick.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
She throws her back in.
Knee strike!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker.
And this has got to be it.
Quick count out after one.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Boom! Tag mate, double team action now.
Feet of fury on display,
looking to create that moment of bliss.
A sit-out mat slam. She's starting to look concerned. Return fire from Deville.
Uh-oh.
Slip shot, senton, yes.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Liv obviously has that Jersey toughness accompanied with a Jersey mouth.
Oh, able to counter.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Six. Count out a minute. She needs to get back in.
Sonya Deville, series of kicks.
Followed by Neff.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. A kick out at two.
She just will not go away.
Watch her set up in the corner. Turns that back on Sonya.
Oh, man, by the hair.
She's losing some steam now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Comes in off the tag.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
A wild look at her eye.
Destructive arm breaker.
This could do it. Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, right?
continuing to work on their opponent's arm. And arm breaker takes him down. Tossed into the corner. Focused attack on the leg. Bang! Well, grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Just a barrage of stops.
Uh-oh, here's one. Insult to injury. She's going for it. This could be. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. She had it scouted.
Seeing stars. Alexa in a jam here. Uh-oh. He's got it.
And the cover for the win.
She's looking for the win. Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out? Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. He can't take much more. Watch out. Deville sent to the outside, and that was a well-executed attack. Alexa Bliss,
DDT. Nikki's in serious danger.
For the win, two. Win, a big win. That took a huge effort. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, Liv Morgan and Alexa Bliss.
It's Alexa Bliss leading the team to victory.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.